If Amazon Flex has wrongfully deactivated you, right, over a report, and you're losing money every single day, you may have approached their customer service, you're not getting anywhere. That's purely because hundreds of drivers get deactivated daily, you know, for just silly reasons, silly complaints by the people ordering the packages. Fill out your statement. Explain how you were wrongfully deactivated. Explain how much money you have lost to date. We will file a legal appeal. That's correct. We send an appeal to their legal department. We don't even deal with their customer service. The fee is $69. Once we have all of your details, we package it up. Paralegal and attorney will sign off on it. Letters go to their legal department and we give them 21 days to act. If they do not comply, we will go after all your lost earnings and we'll put so much pressure on them so that they get the account activated again. So we've done 3,500 cases of these so far with a 75% success rate. Don't wait around. Don't lose more money each day. Start the process at activationhero.com right now. The link is below. We'll gladly help you. Thank you.